Imagine combining the best of World of Warcraft and Minecraft into one gaming experience. Then picture what it would be like if you could earn a living while playing at the same time. That's what Vulcan Verse has done. You can now enjoy an incredibly realistic MMORPG experience that's just like these open world classics, yet in a totally different way than you've ever seen before. It's a truly rewarding, build what you want, explore whenever you want style game that offers you a way to monetize your time and your skills while having fun. So here's how this play-to-earn metaverse works. Based on blockchain technology, VulcanVerse is a game where you create your personal character, own land that can be built upon, and create your own quests and adventures while battling against other Vulcanites. Land, Vulcanites, gods, and items are a type of non-fungible token, or NFT, which is a kind of cryptocurrency, except every NFT is 100% unique. This means that whenever you collect or earn one of these NFTs in the game, it is a unique asset that you actually have true ownership of, which means that you can use its benefits inside the metaverse, or you can choose to sell it for the in-game currency PYR, or PYR. And you can take that PYR and cash it out to your local currency whenever you want. So let's talk about the most important asset, land. In order to play the game, you must first own land. The world of VulcanVerse is divided into four unique land quadrants with Vulcan City in the center of them. These quadrants are the Underworld of Hades, Gardens of Arcadia, the Desert of Notus, and the Mountains of Boreas. And they each have their own unique characteristics and qualities. Each plot of land you can own can also be leveled up to unlock more assets, and you can even earn passive income in the form of PYR. But due to real scarcity and increasing demand, land has gotten too expensive for some players. That's why the Sedallion program was born. This is a scholarship program that allows any new player to borrow someone's plot of land and just split the income made with the owner. This gives everyone the opportunity to play to earn for free. And it gets even more interesting. Through building, fighting, foraging, and exploring while reinvesting your earnings back into the game, you could have your own opportunity to own land and experience the income benefits that much more, but without having to pay the bill up front for a plot of land. You can earn it instead. You see, there are many strategies for getting ahead, and the play-to-earn opportunities are infinite. An entire ecosystem is now developing around VulcanVerse, a virtual world where everyone is welcome to come, work, play, and participate in the new digital economy. It's more than just a game. It's a community, it's a career, it's a place where people can grow and learn new skills. And it offers all players a chance to make a real living while gaming. And that's never been possible before, until now.